20 rocket on it, bitch, so it gon' knock.
Get the fuck out. Yep.
Crazy, boy.
They gon' need some armor, cause I came with a chopper. Chopper, chopper, chopper. Yeah. They gon' need an armor, cause I know.
Good morning. Right now it's 9:08. I got a yoga class at 10 o'clock. I'm tired as hell, so I gotta get up, get ready, go to Chick-fil-A right quick, get my food, and then hop out to LA, get this yoga class in. Haven't done yoga in a minute, so I definitely gonna see how that is for sure. Definitely gonna take me, you know, a good minute to get used to using this camera as well and starting to vlog out, you know, my life, my day and stuff like that. You know, I've been saying I want to do YouTube for a minute, so it's gonna take me a good minute to really like get used to this. But hey, just gotta take it one step at a time. So let's get to it. So I just came from Chick-fil-A. You know what I mean? Got me a good egg and cheese biscuit. Three of them, I ain't gonna lie, cause I'm hungry as hell. And I need about three to fill me up with some good OJ. You know what I'm saying? So now I'm about to head up LA Fitness. LA Fitness is like right over there. So I'm about to go get this little yoga session in, hoop for a little bit, and then, you know, get my day started. So let's do that.
You should be resting right on your thigh. The arm should be coming almost.
so close but not close enough that you're shaving off your ear. Here we go. Inhale, straighten that leg out. Come into your triangle simply by lifting the arm straight into the ear. So arm straight in the ear. So you should be like this right now. So you should have been right here, right? Inhale. Just straighten that leg, straighten that arm. Exhale. Drop the hand down to the ground. Lift up. Inhale. Exhale, drop the hand down, sit with the back foot, come to a railroad track or your tripod. Inhale deep, stepping back, your right foot or your left foot, I'm sorry, I'm going to move the center of the arm. And then simply come down for your chaturanga dandasana. Inhale, shine your heart. Exhale, push your hips up, hold your toes. Come back to your downward dog. And then give me three dogs to place. One. Starfish. Now I remember. We're on the left side. There we go. Very nice. Inhale, stretch the arm up. Exhale, roll back over. Here we go. Inhale, bend your knees. Exhale, hop, step, or jump to the top of the mat. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, hands down to the ground. Inhale, rise all the way up.
Stretch out a little bit. After that, I get to Chick-fil-A, sit down, eat. I do got an interview with an agent soon at 2 o'clock. So get there, get something to drink, finish the rest of my food, and get on with the day, see what they got for me. from the agency that I'm supposed to be talking to at 2. And then after that, I have a shower and then work on my computer and, you know, contact some more agencies and, you know, so on and so forth. So that's exactly what I'm finna do after this phone call. So hopefully they call in like 10 to 20 seconds. So I just got off with the agency. You saying some good things, you know, asked them a couple of questions that I definitely needed to ask. You definitely gave me some answers that I was looking for, so I definitely like that. So now I'm just gonna work on my computer. I gotta email a couple of more agencies, you know, got doing more options, and just look up for some jobs as well, you know, to have some money in my pocket, you know, still applying for more. I applied to like, I think like 4 already and still waiting for some right now. So right now, yeah, I'm just gonna do that. You know, email some more agencies, and after that, do what I need to do. Been a tough couple of days just trying to find an agent, trying to find a couple of jobs and stuff like that, but gonna get it for sure. Patience is key. So patience is something that I'm definitely working on in 2022, and it's something that I definitely need for sure. So definitely gonna get that going, and you know, I'm putting this all in God's hands, so we will see what's up. Just got done with doing what I had to do, which was looking up different agencies, emailing them, sending them my bio and my tape, and also getting some job applications. So done with that. Now I'm about to eat. Still got this leftover egg and cheese shit from Chick-fil-A. I didn't even eat it. That's the crazy part. So I'm gonna do that. After that, just chill, watch a game, Warriors. Taking that dub, you know what I'm saying? About to be 4-0, which is crazy. But other than that, yeah, I'm just gonna be chilling. Do what I need to do. All right, so now it is currently 10:28, and currently watching the game right now, Warriors versus the Mavericks and shit. But I gotta get to writing. So I started writing probably like 2 weeks ago, and this writing on my journal. I don't have like a physical like book, like notebook, but I have I use it on my phone, so I just go on notes, just jot down my thoughts and stuff like that. And it kind of helped me with, you know, basically just, you know, putting my feelings down or whatever the case may be, or just, you know, whatever's on my mind, just, you know, writing it down and jotting it down, or anything that I want in the future and stuff like that. It's basically like a prayer or something like that, or just, you know, me, you know, calming my mind, calming my head down and stuff like that. So I'm definitely finna get that going, and then after that, finish watching the game and then go to sleep. So I just got done writing in my journal, so now I'm about to go finish watching the game. I watch the game, gonna pray, and then take my ass to sleep, because I'm tired as hell. So guys, thank you for tuning in today. Make sure you like, subscribe, leave a comment, whatever the case may be, and follow my social media. My Instagram is @godsgift_ggm. Make sure y'all follow that, and I'm gonna get right back to y'all. Appreciate you. God bless.